Hey YouTube, it's time for your history fact of the day. Did you know that the famous Uncle Sam I Want You poster is actually a portrait of the painter himself? James Montgomery Flagg used himself to avoid the cost of finding a model. He aged himself and gave himself a goatee. Who'd have thought it? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the links down below. See you soon.